tree.
If all my possessions were taken from me, except for one, I would choose the power of speech. Because with it, I would regain all the rest. Daniel Webster was an American senator who knew about the power of speech. The power of speech is something that sometimes we take for granted, the ability to communicate. But can you imagine if we could always communicate effectively? If we could always convey our thoughts clearly? If we could always compel others to take action? Fellow Toastmasters and guests, more than 2,000 years ago, Roman and Greeks believed in the power of speech. And some of them devoted their whole life to it. So what happens nowadays? Do we think that speech is something for politicians or academics? What happens if we want to say what we think at a neighborhood meeting, at our children's school, when we attend a meeting at work? What happens if I have a project, a business idea I want to implement, and I need to speak in front of a network gathering? I need to speak in front of a panel of investors. I need to speak to my bank manager. The power of speech. The power of speech is something that Americans care about. They teach their children at the school. And they did something else. They came up with an organization like Toastmasters. Because here we have educational manuals. We have an audience that is eager to listen to us. But most important of all, we have the opportunity to practice over and over again. Every week, every Tuesday, at every meeting, we have that opportunity. So if you are aware of the power of speech and you are convinced about developing that power, this is the place to be.